episode of Titancraft. Season 1, episode 93, I think, yeah. And today we have a bunch of stuff to get done. Somewhat. Yeah, let's pretend. So, in this episode, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to get some work on our world done. By that I mean, I want to start wrapping up some of these projects we have, so that way, even if they don't look the best, everything will be operational, and that way things will be good for when we end the series pretty soon. So yeah, so I hope everybody here is having a good day, because I know I'm having a great day, I would say, and actually a good a day as I can get. Of course, I have already recorded quite a few episodes of Titancraft, so I'm already in the Titancraft recording mood-ish thingy. Not really. I would prefer to play Triad, I will be honest, but I'm trying to get stuff recorded for us.
No. No.
Alright, so now that we did this, we can start making the long journey down, ladies and gentlemen.
Just jump down.
Oh, what I'm doing isn't as easy as that.
I'm sure it is. Your mom.
Of course you had to use the your mom. Uh-oh. Hi, Witchy. Witch. You just gave me poison! No! You didn't die just for that. She didn't even give me anything. Mm-hmm. Guys, it's confirmed. Hoggins a witch, which means he's a woman.
You're a woman.
To be fair, you're the idiot that just admitted that you're a woman, so...
You're a woman.
Why do you try to use the... Look, you realize that you make a fool out of yourself when you take someone what they just roasted you with and use the same roast back at them. You know that doesn't work, right?
It does now.
It just doesn't.
It does.
My God, guys, the clouds are so freaking thick.
I know, that's Savannah. I think clouds got thicker in 1.9.
Edward is both a bozo.
And haven't lived in amplified like terrain.
Oh my God, it's so buggy. I literally am half tempted to turn off my clouds while I'm doing this.
Oh, that would have been a smart thing for me to do in our PvP.
Oh, I thought about telling you, and then I'm like, nah, I'll keep him at this disadvantage.
What, you had your clouds off?
No, mine clouds were on. I just thought about telling you about the idea, because you were complaining about clouds so much. My clouds were on, you idiot.
Oh my God, I cannot believe I did that.
No, you should be saying, I can't believe I didn't do that.
Well, I can't believe that I did leave them on.
So, but this goes to prove Logan is a bozo.
It goes on to prove that, it goes on to prove that I'm human.
Chew that stuff. I suppose I can give you the credit for saying that.
Not everybody's perfect like you.
I'm not perfect!
I know. If you were perfect, there wouldn't be a storage room 2 blocks off.
Actually, if I was perfect, I won't be spending 1 million hours a week on my computer.
That's not possible.
I'm being sarcastic.
I know, but still.
I won't spend 24 hours a week on my computer, there. Because yes, I do know I spend a ridiculous amount of time on my computer, guys.
So?
It's not that healthy.
So?
I can't live my life on a computer, so.
For me, it's still 40 degrees. It's cold.
Yeah, still.
Okay, rephrase that. 40 degrees wind, 50 mile an hour gust.
It's been decently warm here, and it's been very windy, though. And overcast.
Yeah, it's just been crap. After it rained really hard, though, today, the weather kind of got better. Oh, my God.
Log, that Skype thing, Logan's Skype thingies, his headset's been doing better at blocking out volume, but his dogs don't seem to be any quieter. So Logan's still gonna have some people that wanna kill his dog. Neil.
Neil, mute your ears.
You can't mute your ears, Logan. That isn't something that happens.
Make a switch then. I don't know.
All the stupid things I've heard someone say, that might just be the stupidest. Actually, I've heard stupider statements. I have some friends, IRL guys, that have said some very ridiculous statements. I'm not gonna name names because I don't wanna. Because for privacy reasons.
Off with my head. Wait, no. No, no, no.
You said off with your own head!
Right? No, 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 no. There's a better way to do this.
There's a lot of water that has to go bye-bye.
Wee! Wee! I'm taking a bath.
Where at?
The bottom of a lava lake.
But why?
I was in another. I need to get back. Oh my God, I came to a complete stop trying to go through that waterfall. I never came to complete. Did you just shoot at me?
No.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm very sure.
Completely?
Yes.
I'll take your word until I see you come down the ladder.
I'm not coming down the ladder, you bozo.
Then where are you?
Sitting next to a gigantic staircase. And no, those are not my coordinates, if you are wondering.
They are now.
Those are the coordinates I'm trying to get to. But actually, they're nowhere near where I really am right now.
I was actually just getting more blaze rods for all smelter.
By the way, guys, again, I'm not gonna worry about how ugly this looks because sometimes making an ugly build looks better than a super pretty build. And I know that sounds like a stupid statement, but when you get to playing Minecraft for this long, I've managed to learn over time that
sometimes not everything has to look amazing.
What?
Not everything has to look amazing, like you say it does.
To be fair, this is gonna be nowhere near the standards of a normal king build. By the way, guys, I just wanna make that very, very clear now before anybody gets to see it. And some people would call me an idiot for how bad this might look, but you know what? I'm going for simplicity. And apparently cobblestone. Shut up, guys, while I just do a quick command.
What are you doing?
That. It's just cobblestone, guys, don't worry. Doesn't matter.
I can just make too many chat doors, don't worry. No, why does that not work? Oh, one hand shucks. I thought I had a super mega amazing idea. Yeah, that didn't work.
It actually ended up, more to the point, sucking.
What? Oh God. Not really.
Don't get too dirty in my videos, please.
You brought it up.
I did bring it upon myself that time, I think.
I was hoping I could use trapdoors to make the vines work better, but...
I found one of the caves. It's gonna be dippy. Just a random minecart going through this cave. Like, meow.
And all of a sudden, creeper comes in front of you. Boom.
Boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. And a boom.
Boom, boom in your butt. Boom, boom in your butt.
That sounds like the type of thing you would do, Logan.
Like the type of thing you would do.
Shut up.
No.
I bet everybody here can agree Logan probably is the type of guy that would poo his pants.
No, that's you. We can all agree that.
Actually, there's a lot of people that would object. Not just myself, for your information. There's people that actually know me well enough to know I would not do such a stupid thing.
One of them's probably me, but... Logan is in a trapdoor.
Good for you, mate.
I see you.
Wait, where are you?
Anywhere and everywhere.
Do I need to TP you up to the sky?
No, no, no.
And where are you?
I'm in my vine farm.
Like how you took that threat and... By the way, where is your vine farm?
Where?
And if you told me anywhere and everywhere, oh.
Where my vine farm is.
Tell me what is or else.
Or else you'll go boom? Ooh, yay.
Actually,
like
it's gonna
idea.
Be the opposite. A very twisty tunnel, by the way, if you guys.
Why don't you just make it straight?
Because the way I've done this is gonna look really stupid, so I can't make it straight. I just realized something.
What?
I have this bad feeling that this minecart might have some issues.
What?
I might run into your minecart.
What?
Divert the path! He never has to know! Ah! Wait, why did I catch on fire? Logan, how did you catch me on fire?
I don't know.
Or did I shoot myself?
I don't know.
Logan. I see you, you little
Oh, I'm actually right here.
Go away! What do you have, like, resistance?
You were doing like, oh wow, ow, ow, your stupid fire. Oh, that did not work. I tried to use my elytra to fly down the tunnel.
By the way, please don't come down this tunnel.
I'm coming down this tunnel, are you like it or not?
Log, don't go out! Okay, no! 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 Get out! Get out of there!
You made me do it.
No, Logan! Stop, Logan, please! Fine, you're gonna find out the hard way why I turned around.
You were so close to breaking a minecart.
I came out though in the drippiest spot, you had to admit.
Yeah. Oh, that would be awesome.
What?
If you made it go just a little bit around that minecart.
Again, building in a mountain. Not a good idea.
What'd you do?
I saw the opening. Ah! I found your fine bird.
How many?
Every single thing we
you have found. Like every single thing I have built. The only thing you haven't found is my minecart.
I hate my life right now, though, because all your builds are so freaking close together.
I know.
Any time I'm gonna find it, just plow over it like nobody's business.
That's kind of the point, because then they're easy to make. Where is your stupid tunnel? I want to get to you, but I can't find you.
And that's why I like it.
I don't want to kill you. Where are you?
I don't think I can believe that.
No, I actually, for once, don't want to kill you. Where are you?
Your mom. I'm in my tunnel, for Pete's sake. If you're that
Where is your tunnel?
Kill yourself and go back to the sky.
Oh, found your tunnel.
Ay.
That was like 2 blocks over it.
I'm sure you're slightly embarrassed about that. Uh-oh!
Hello. You hit another thing.
It's a little bit away from where I wanted to come out.
Yeah, you hit the thing you want to come out in. See, this is why I have to build my redstone out of all out of stone brick, because so King doesn't go and bite into it.
King mines the stone brick to see what's there. Stone brick isn't a good block.
New rule, don't mine stone brick, mine around stone brick.
But if to be fair, you need to switch up your blocks. Build on redstone blocks. Redstone blocks sounds amazing.
It doesn't work.
Stop. You just told me you don't want to kill me, and now you're killing me.
Yeah, because you said build out a redstone box with redstone box. That doesn't work. It makes redstone completely useless.
I know, that's the point.
But then again, you hate redstone, so I should just kill you now.
Shut up, you bozo! Bozo, get out of here. No. Stop!
Okay, that's enough torture for now.
Disposed of the issue.
Oh, what's not in the issue?
Maybe.
Hello.
I'll go away.
No.
I don't like you anymore. Go. No. I want to fuck. Yes. I'm trying to work here, but no. Logan's just sitting around here like a buffoon. Oh wait, he is a buffoon. By the way, don't dig this tunnel, please.
Why?
Because I don't know where I'm going right now.
Okay, I'll just fill it back in. I will fly down your tunnel with the light. I will do this. Oh.
Why not?
I will do this. Ow. You made your tunnel 1 block too short. Ow. Ow.
Ow.
Ow. Ow.
My chat is just four of you dying. Jesus.
I will fly down your tunnel if it kills me.
It will. I just cleaned up my chat, and I bet within 5 seconds I can't see anything in my chat again. Because some bozo is just flying into walls, it appears.
I'm not flying into walls. I'm trying to fly down a tunnel that you made too small.
I didn't make it too small, you idiot.
Yes,
you're the idiot that's trying to fly down a tunnel.
Yeah, but it's fun.
So you're saying it's fun to make a fool out of yourself?
You're the one who made a tunnel too small.
It's not too small for crying out loud.
Yeah, it is. It needs to be a million blocks tall and a million blocks wide. See? What? You can't fly down it.
Uh-oh.
Or is that just getting poor design?
Might that be my fault that I just realized that I dipped up on something?
Oh, God. Yes, you're making the tunnel bigger just for me.
No, I'm actually gonna go back and make it shorter in a second.
Ow, ow. Ow. This is painful.
Not painful for me.
Don't you dare make that tunnel shorter. No, me. So close.
It's so fun.
I will rip the entire top block of this tunnel up if I have to.
No. To be fair, there's no chance at you getting all the way down.
I know, but I could at least get down the first part.
Logan, don't you dare destroy any of this tunnel. And if you do, then you're going to find demise. I had to put my cords in check because there's so many death messages. I can't tell where the crap I'm going anymore. Because someone... Logan likes to be a bozo. Why did you do that? Turn it off, please.
How many deaths do I have?
2161.
Only about 500 more to go. Titanic, don't die.
What, you want to catch up?
No, you have 2625.
2625?
You need to die once more, actually. 2626.
I'll worry about that later. And don't take matters into your own hands. So what are you trying to do? Holy God. I don't care about how much health people like. I don't care how much health Neo has. Look at how much health Chip has. You know what
that means?
I do care about how much health Chip has, just so I can insult him.
Let's see what our scoreboard do we have. Why do we have a scoreboard called SPGE is laser? I think that... Oh... That was when Neo was messing around with commands.
I'm gonna shut up about my little dip. Shut up, ladies and gentlemen. If any of you are yelling at me about my stupidity, thank you for so much. I appreciate it all. Hey! You need to just go away. Guys, Logan is just a loony. What has happened to our innocent friend Logan? I think Chip has gone in his head.
Beep boop beep.
Alright. We spent an entire episode doing it, guys, but we have reached our destination. We started at the top, and we have made it down into the build.
Beep, boop, beep.
And Logan's broken. So on that note, have yourselves a great day. This has been Titanic Wars 6618,
Beep.
And I will see you guys next time. I'm probably not gonna be able to hit the stop recording button. Go away, Logan. Go away. Go away. Good boy.
Oh.
Bye.
Bye.